I hope you all are safe and healthy at your home. So, this is our which class? This is our English class, right? And I know you all love to study English, right? Okay, so before starting the topic, I want to share something with you. Let me share. Do you want to listen what I am going to share? Okay. Do you know, today I got an ice cream. Today I got an ice cream and I am feeling very happy.
So how is she feeling right now?
means something unexpected happens. Something unexpected happens suddenly. So she is shocked. Now look at Ria's face again. What do you feel? How Ria is feeling? Yes, Ria is feeling sad. Ria is feeling sad. Why Ria is feeling sad? Because in accident, two people got hurt. In accident, two people got hurt. So she is feeling sad. She is feeling sad. So when you also got hurt, sometimes we got hurt, na? We feel sad. We feel very sad. So our next feeling word is sad. As Ria reaches home, she saw that her brother has broken her favorite doll. So she got very angry on her brother. She got very angry on her brother. So she scolded her brother. Why did she become angry? Look at her face. She got angry. Why? Because her favorite doll was broken by her brother. So she got angry. So our next feeling word is angry. Our next feeling word is angry. Now, after some time, Ria's mother told Ria to complete her homework. But she was not ready to complete her homework. She was making silly faces. She was making silly faces. So, what is the next feeling word? Silly. What is the next feeling word? Silly. Silly means foolishness. Silly means foolishness. Sometimes you also don't want to do the homework now and you make silly faces. So, but this is not correct, right? This is not correct. You should not make silly faces. But now, how Ria is feeling? She is feeling silly. So that is why she is making silly faces. Now, after some time, Ria's mother came to her room and she said to Ria that her uncle has come to meet Ria. But Ria was not ready to meet the uncle. So she was feeling shy. What does Ria feel? She was feeling shy to meet her uncle. It happens with you also, right? And it happens with us also. When we want to speak something, when ma'am told you to come and speak some lines, so you feel shy, na? You feel nervous, you feel hesitated. So our next feeling word is shy. So Ria is shy. So kids, now take out your English book, page number 47. Everyone, fast take out page number 47 of your English book. On page number 47, you can see there are some more feeling words, right? There are some more feeling words on page number 47, like bored, grumpy, excited, happy. Now, tilt that page and come to page number 48. Yes, can you see some more feeling words? So, who will tell me? Yes, so the words are excited, lonely, scared, sad, surprised. These all words are known as feeling words. These all words are known as feeling words. The words which tells us about how do we feel are called feeling words. Now everyone be ready. Now we are going to do the book exercise which is given on page number 48. So take a pencil in your hand. Now everyone read the question with ma'am. Look at the pictures and Write the correct ceiling word from the help box to label there. Now, can you see? There are so many faces, right? So, we have to identify the faces, and we can also take the help of the help box. So everyone be ready. Now we will start doing our book exercise. See the first picture, everyone. Look at the first face. So which face is this? Yes, this is silly face. This is silly face. So write down the spelling of silly. S-I-L-L-Y. S-I-L-L-Y. Silly. Now, see the next face. Everyone. Now, who will tell me which face is this? Everyone, who will tell me which face is this? Yes, this is scared face. This is scared face. So, what is the spelling of scared? S-C-A-R-E-D. S-C-A-R-E-D. Scared. Now, look at the third face. Everyone, look at the third face. Yes, this is angry face. So, this is angry face. So, what is the spelling of angry? A-N-G-R-Y. A-N-G-R-Y. Angry. Now look at the next face. Who will tell me which face is this? Yes, the correct answer is excited. The correct answer is excited. So write down the spelling of excited. E-X-C-I-T-E-D. E-X-C-I-T-E-D. Excited. Now see the next face. This face is very easy. Yes, this is a happy face. So what is the spelling of happy? H-A-P-P-Y. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Now look at the next face. The face is surprise. The face is surprise. So what is the spelling of surprise? S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E-D. Again, I am repeating. S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E-D. Surprise. Now look at the next face. This face is lonely. This face is lonely. So write down the spelling. L-O-N-E-L-Y. L-O-N-E-L-Y. Lonely. Now only one face is left. So who will tell me? Yes, this face is shy face. So write down the spelling of shy. S-H-Y. Shy. S-H-Y. Shy. So I hope you all have done this book exercise very neatly. Now we will do one more question. So everyone take out page number 55. So I hope you all have taken out page number 55. As I have already told you that we will do which question? We will do question number 5. So now we will read the question number 5. Fill in the blanks with the correct filling words. Then use the color in brackets to color the ostrich. So everyone, you have to take the colors with you. So everyone, take colors in your hand also. So read the first part. Tia did not know anyone in the party. She felt dash. So look the ostrich.
help words are there na? So the correct answer is lonely. The correct answer is lonely. Now everyone write down the spelling of lonely. L-O-N-E-L-Y. Lonely. L-O-N-E-L-Y. Lonely. Now see the next part. Mona was very dash. She got a new toy. So look at the ostrich again. The correct answer will be excited. Very good. So write down the spelling. E-X-C-I-T-E-D. Excited. E-X-C-I-T-E-D. Excited. Now see the third part. Pinky won the first prize. She felt dash. So again look here. The correct answer will be happy. So write down the spelling. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Now come to the next part. The cat ate the dog's biscuits. The dog was dash. Now the dog became, see here, yes, angry is the correct answer. So the spelling is A-N-G-R-Y, angry. A-N-G-R-Y, angry. Now come to the next part. The dogs growl the cat. The dogs growl the cat. Now again look here. So what is the correct answer? Scared. Very good. So write down the spelling. S-C-A-R-E-D. S-C-A-R-E-D. Scared. Now next part. I wore two different socks on my feet. I felt dash. So the correct answer will be silly. S-I-L-L-Y. Silly. Now only one part is left. My best friend is sick. I am dash. So which word is left? Yes, sad is left. So write down S-A-D, sad. S-A-D, sad. Now everyone take colors in your hand. First of all, you have to take which color? Gray color, right? So take gray color and the word is lonely. So lonely is written here. So everyone color the word lonely. Color the part where lonely is written in a very neat and clean way. Very good. See, I have colored the lonely, right? Now come to with next color, pink color. So pink color we will do it excited, right? Start doing pink color. Very nice. You all have to do the coloring in very neat and clean way. Now again we have to take pink color for coloring in happy. So the happy is here. So color. Color the legs of the ostrich like this. Very good. Now take orange color. Everyone, we have to fill in angry. So fill orange color here. Very good. The ostrich is looking very nice. Now again we have to take pink color and we have to fill color in the scared part like this. Are you doing coloring? I hope you all are coloring in a very neat and clean way. Now take brown color and color the part in which silly is written. Here. Very nice. Now only one part is left, that is sad. So sad is here. So we have done the coloring. Now I hope you all have done this question, and now you all know that what is the meaning of the feeling words. Your homework for today is you will revise the feeling words at your home. So till then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.